Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we have a POV drive on this beautiful sunny day. We have the Mercedes-Benz E300. So this is actually a diesel but electric plug-in 300 E-Class. As you can see here, what's going on the badge. So guys, I hope you enjoy today's POV. Yeah, let's get into it. So one crazy feature that I'm still getting used to in relation to these hybrid electric cars: when you turn on the engine, there's no sound, but the engine is on. I do find that so crazy still. So you got steering wheel. This is not the new facelift steering wheel, but it's still a new steering wheel in comparison to the old steering wheel, of course. Got like the wood oak sort of trim, very, very nice. Anyway, let's put the car into drive. Let's go. And there you hear the engine kicks in. The copyright. Try to catch me up, but that's that new gunner still, I can't lie. Really using up all the road, isn't it? No problem. No problem. So many buttons on this thing, I don't even know what I'm doing. Let's try and change the format. Display, I just saw it. Assistance, display. Oh, I've changed it. What to? I don't know. That looks fine. If I change it to sport, I'm sure. The dial change, no? No, it doesn't. this is a lovely M4. Absolutely lovely, that is. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed that POV drive of this lovely E-Class hybrid. If you guys did, you know what to do. Please like, subscribe and comment, and turn those post notifications on for some more videos. Peace out.